Welcome to PSC Flashcards. Question 1. Optic nerve toxicity is classically seen in poisoning with Option A. Barbiturates. Option B. Cocaine. Option C. Methyl alcohol. Option D. Zinc phosphide. The answer is option C. Methyl alcohol. Question 2. Which of the following viruses have a dsRNA as their nucleic acid? Option A. Rhabdoviruses. Option B. Paramyxoviruses. Option C. Retroviruses. Option D. Rioviruses. The answer is option D. Rioviruses. Question 3. All the following are acute phase reactants except Option A. Serum amyloid A. Option B. TNF-alpha. Option C. CRP. Option D. Haptoglobin. The answer is option B. TNF-alpha. Question 4. Which of the following are used for the disinfection of contact lens? Option A. Hydrogen peroxide. Option B. Ethanol. Option C. Isopropyl alcohol. Option D. Chlorhexidine. The answer is option A. Hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide cleans and disinfects contact lenses by breaking up and removing trapped debris, protein, and fatty deposits. However, you should never put hydrogen peroxide directly into your eyes or on your contact lenses, as the solution can cause stinging, burning, and damage to the cornea. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to PSC Flashcards.